Take four tiny kittens. Add one small dog, and you're sure to have an unusual story. But this one has an added twist, a burning house. Leo the dog refused to flee the burning home with a woman, her teenage son, and two daughters. Their pet dog Barney left, but not Leo. He stayed inside, guarding the four kittens. By the time firefighters got to him, he was unconscious, suffering from smoke inhalation.
Leo wouldn't leave the kittens and nearly cost him his life, but luckily the firefighters found him very early and applied oxygen and got Leo back around, and we've had him checked out and he's clean bill of health. He looks really well.
It's not clear what caused the fire. No one was injured in the blaze, but one of the daughters is in the hospital for observation. As for Leo, he's been reunited with the kittens. Judy Boysha, The Associated Press.